Johannes fell in love with rugby after watching her brother play the game. She then tricked her father into buying her a pair of boots and invited him to a game. Many years later, and she is now the Springbok Under 20 women's coach, much to the delight of her family.
They are so excited for me, they're so happy for me that everything has been happening and this is what I'm passionate about. So it was almost so automatic that I was going to go into coaching, but to get to this level so quickly was quite awesome. It was really something special.
She represented Western Province and was the first woman rugby player to do so for 50 matches. Johannes says coaching didn't happen by chance and hopes to inspire the next generation.
Not at all. It was something that I was passionate about. I'm an educator, teacher, so I always wanted to give back to the game because I really love the game. I'm passionate about it, and that's why I got into coaching. I want to instill that they could achieve anything in the game. All they need to do is be committed, work hard, and be driven and passionate to what they're doing.
The educator will need to find a balance on life in the classroom and on the rugby field.
I'm a woman, so women can multitask. I'm good like that. And training sessions normally happen in the afternoons and in the evening, so it's quite awesome that I can do everything I love. We're heading in the right direction with regards to my coaching abilities. I've done world rugby coaching levels. So, yeah, eventually we would like to become more professional and run it that way, but we are still in the developing phase.
Women's rugby in the country continues to enjoy growth, and that is largely due to the structures that have been established.
Like I said, we have the YTC in all different regions in South Africa, and from there they're developing the girls, where SA Rugby's actually got the system going where we can identify talent from the different regions all over South Africa to get them into the structure so that they can play National Week, and then we identify them for our junior structures and hopefully make the Under 20 team as well, and then further on, national team.
The team will meet next month for a camp in Pretoria. This will be followed by two matches against Zimbabwe in Harare. A first taste of international competition in 6 years. Justin Ford, Cape Town.